Raymond Torres, when it was time to show off, if you will, had a 1.74 pop time, outstanding through 85 from the crouch. He's out of Charlotte. He's a switch hitter and an LSU commit.
Yeah, and he goes to IMG Academy here near Tropicana. He is the one who physically stands out at the position for me, because the arm strength, the quick twitch ability is there. We're going to...
Shot.